A different kind of firefight in St. Paul this morning. Around 4:30, 29 vehicles were engulfed in flames on the 1200 block of Jackson Street, which is apparently an auction lot. Firefighters say they had to keep their distance due to fumes and wear gas masks while fighting the fire. Because accessing the burning cars was difficult, the fire spread quickly from 12 to 29 vehicles. As for the cause, it's not known, as it's currently under investigation. The deputy fire chief tells Fox 9 no one was injured.